These are the descriptive verses. Surah Al-Kahf, 18:47. And, remember, the day we shall cause the mountains to pass away, like clouds of dust, and you will see the earth as a leveled plain, and we shall gather them all together so as to leave not one of them behind. Surah Taha, 20:53. Who has made earth for you like a bed, spread out, and has opened roads, ways and paths etc., for you therein, and has sent down water, rain, from the sky. And we have brought forth with it various kinds of vegetation. Surah Az-Zukhruf, 43:10. Who has made for you the earth like a bed, and has made for you roads therein, in order that you may find your way. Surah Az-Zukhruf, 43:38. Till, when, such a one, comes to us, he says, to his garan, Satan, devil companion, would that between me and you were the distance of the two easts, or the east and west, a worst, type of, companion, indeed. Surah An'am, 78-6. Have we not made the earth as a bed? Surah An-Nazat, 79:30. And after that he spread the earth. These verses would only be applicable to a flat earth belief. Surah An-Naml, 27:61. Is not he, better than your gods, who has made the earth as a fixed abode, and has placed rivers in its midst, and has placed firm mountains therein, and has set a barrier between the two seas, of salt and sweet water? Is there any Allah, God, with Allah? Nay, but most of them know not. Surah Al-Kahf, 18:86. Until, when he reached the setting place of the sun, he found it setting in a spring of black muddy, or hot, water. And he found near it a people. We, Allah, said, by inspiration, O Dhulqarnain. Either you punish them, or treat them with kindness. Surah Al-Kahf, 18:90. Until, when he came to the rising place of the sun, he found it rising on a people for whom we, Allah, had provided no shelter against the sun. Surah Yasin, 36:38. And the sun runs on its fixed course for a term, appointed. That is the decree of the Almighty, the All-Knowing. Surah Yasin, 36:40. It is not for the sun to overtake the moon, nor does the night outstrip the day. They all float, each in an orbit. All these verses support a flat earth model that the Quran is describing. I strongly encourage you to read these surahs in their entirety, to prove to yourself that I have not taken or used any verse out of context. If you feel that I have missed any verses which describe or support a spherical model, please provide me the verses from the Quran. Any imaginations not supported by a verse from the Quran will not be acceptable.